This video shows you how to manage users in Qlik Sense Business. As a tenant administrator, you can invite users from your profile. On the invite form, add the email address of the user you want to invite. You can send multiple email invites by listing emails separated by a comma or a space. Once the invite has been sent, before it has been accepted, the status field in the user's table within the management console will display invited user. The invited user receives an email containing a link to accept the invite, which is only valid for a limited time. When the user clicks the Get Started button, an account registration page opens. The user must fill in the form to set up their account. Once the user has registered, they can log into SaaS editions of Qlik Sense Tenant. Once they register for an account, the status is changed to active in the management console. Once the invited user is active, the tenant admin can assign roles to that user in the management console. In this case, we are going to assign the developer role to this user. The tenant admin can also deactivate or delete a user. Deleting a user frees up a license slot that can be assigned to another user. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.